These are TRX biceps curls. So you're gonna wanna think, keep your elbows up, kind of straight out from your shoulder joint. Go ahead and be slow and controlled on the way back, lengthening out the biceps, elbows up, and close that angle nice and tight. So again, always with every muscle, we wanna think lengthen and shorten. So keep your elbows up, close that angle nice and tight, and then have nice, slow control on the way out before coming back up to that peak contraction.